Well, this is the place, Doc.
I don't know why we're here anyway.
And why is there curtains in the stage?
It's kind of like they stole it from a hotel, curtains. I know. How did they get that expensive Bahama Breeze curtains? I mean, seriously.
So what is the show going to be about anyway?
I don't know. Let's just check.
Ho ho! Ty and Lou are ready for the cheers party! Yay, what a use the party! Oh, Donkey, I'm ready for the rap song, but I am so upset that you tried to stuck my butt into the toilet seat. That is not right, Donkey.
Well, I'm ready. Bubble bath! Bubble bath! Bubble bath! I'm taking my poop to the Mardi Coop! My face is dirty, it's all really filthy, but my beard is always clean and white. And I don't like you, cause you smell like my smelly butt. Oh, oh.
Wait.
Aren't you gonna say anything, Donkey?
Bubble bath. From baking soda, I only use it to wipe my coma.
Hello, my name is Shrek, I'm an ogre. Make sure I don't really annoy you. My dump is so smelly like a piss. And I just make a mighty roar. When I have diarrhea, I use that my storybook. I use paper books to wipe my butt hole. And that's how we do the bubble bath. When I my toe is dirty, I use the bathtub to use the bubbles. It's so fun, it's so clean. We have to use a rubber donkey.
Rubber donkey, you make Fantan so much fun. You're so squeaky and rubber, and I love that about you.
That's not how the lyrics goes. Yeah, why would I even pay for this? Yeah, it's a bath show.
It's nice, but it's kind of pretty gross.
Yeah, you always put poop in every single language.
How do I even pay for this?
Yeah, I did not pay for this bath show. I paid for the new Justin Bieber movie on DVD.
No refunds.